Hey everybody, Mountain Dew Code Dead here, back
I
with
made
part
that fool
two.
drink piss.
Oh yeah, really? You can talk over me right now, huh? Anyway, back here with part two of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, aka Nostalgia Overload, pretty much. Going on to do some more missions and advance the story.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man. Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
That music's so copyrighted.
You seem beat up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from smoke, sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
Oh, show.
Once again, I gotta get used to these controls again, man. It's gonna be tough. Talk about some gunfire, holy shit.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Oh,
go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling.
Well, I guess I'm just either gonna have to live with copyrighted music in the game or edit the shit out, I guess.
Not enough warning men around here.
Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
What do you expect me to do? Spray him with the fucking paint can?
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got.
Oh, yeah, bitches.
Bitch.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Yeah, so I was saying, where's that guy's bat?
Man, we on a serious
let's
mission
go,
now.
You know I'm the bottom bitch in the stable, right?
Targeting an opponent, press triangle for a
man,
special
don't
attack.
Sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Oh, I'm so used to the triggers being the throttle. Holy shit. Fuck, we're driving up on the lawn.
Wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Fucking... Okay, yeah, there we go. Alright. I keep forgetting circle is like, you know, fire and fucking swing that shit.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
Oh, shit. Hey, man, slow. Target him. Oh, that's not targeting.
I'm getting a nut up in a minute.
Ouch.
Don't matter, because I'm so...
Oh, yeah, you fucking coward like a fucking bitch.
Hey, boy, you touching me.
What's your problem now? It's me.
Ugh. Can't believe I played this game as a kid. Alright, nothing else to really pick up in here, huh?
Get out of my face!
Well, you fucking get... What the fuck? Get out of mine.
Hey, man, Bethel, you think you can take me on, punk?
Alright, guys, I don't think there's anything else in the house. Check this back room first, though.
Through Chani,
man! Man, she's fucked up, dude. Holy shit. Alright, let's get out of here.
Now, ballers know Grove Street family's on their way back up.
Also, guys, let me know in the comments below.
Show, homie. And what's more? You ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh, what? Man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, it's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Alright, anyway, guys, let me know if you'd be interested in watching me stream this at some point, because I'll leave all the audio on so you guys can hear all the music and stuff while I'm streaming it.
We camped out.
Because... otherwise, if I'm just recording this for YouTube, I'm just gonna keep all the music turned down all the way, because I don't really want to deal with doing that. It'll be easier to edit if I keep
now
it all turned down.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now for show though.
Later, homie.
Show though. Oops.
You better just donate that piece of shit while you still can.
It's not mine. It's my buddy Smokes. I know, I told him though, he needs to get a new car. I already fucked it up really bad once, so it's only gonna happen more. Might as well hit a save while we're here. I remember this. Oh, man.
Saying what you riding?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me? What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry.
Oh, man. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
what
you fools trying to eat? What about some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Dude, tacos are always good. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
You dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Did someone die in your mouth?
What? Did somebody die in my mouth? What the fuck? Is that my bat sticking through the fucking...
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't see shit.
Come on, damn it.
Also, sorry if you guys hear my chair creak. I'll try to keep that to a minimum. It's an old chair.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
This is why smoke.
I'll have 2 number 9s.
Is my spirit animal.
Number 9 large. A number 6 with extra dip. A number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, though. So. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Did anybody else even get their food? Oh, there's a tag
hey,
on that wall.
We got beef around here. We've been getting into it with these fools. I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by! Hit it! Go! Hit the gas, we gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke? I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing it, homie. I'm enjoying my meal.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Shit, this is a great
thing. Stand out of here, CJ.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls. I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now, come on, Smoke. Shoot.
Hey. I'm just finishing my fight. My special! Oh, shit. You got ketchup all over the seat, you
bitch.
Oh,
no.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand. But these was clean pants.
Close my door. There we go. No, maybe the door won't close anymore.
CJ, watch the damn road.
I'm trying,
chill,
man.
Motherfucker. This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
Shoot him.
My soda. It's all over the fucking floor.
Well, you can shit.
Now keep your eyes on the baller car. Let's roll. DJ, I warned your ass.
Hang on, I gotta get that gun.
Come
fucking
on,
Tech 9, no, dude. Tech 9. Oh no! Run over by. Talk about public service. Holy shit.
Damn. That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man. Those baller fools won't try that again. Now let's get back to the Grove.
Aye, I'm on.
Oh, that's one up for the Grove. Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up. Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
And this was back in the day before you could aim in a 360-degree radius around the car and fire at the same time. You can only shoot... Smoke? Left and right.
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just
the fuck.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Oh. Also, you guys, when the time comes, I want you guys to tell me whether or not...
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Smoky smoke on smoke. Smokey and the Bandit. Smoke on smoke on smoke. $200. But yeah, as I was gonna say, you guys let me know later on when the time starts coming around what my character should end up looking like, because you can make CJ super fat, I can make him super ripped and covered in tattoos, like, just let me know, you guys. And also, once we start making some money, I want you guys to help me with how I should customize some of my cars. Because you know we're gonna have some fucking sweet cars in this game. Motorcycles, all that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you.
Oh, shit.
You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Shit. Never mind. That's what I was talking about right there. We're at least gonna hit up the gym a few times, though. Once this... I'm gonna get kind of swole. Quote-unquote swole. And then, then after this video gets released, you guys can let me know if you want me to just, if you want me to look like Smoke or fucking Omega Vin Diesel version CJ, just let me know. Yep, and this was before the time of laying down on your bed and sleeping to save your game. Gotta say, my afro's looking fine.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
Oh, that's so copyrighted. That's NWA.
Fast sucker, let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me? That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
Or no.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
Maybe it's Dr. Dre.
Once guys came raid the spot, we ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett?
Oh, yeah, that's Dre, dude. That's from The Chronic. That's so fucking copyrighted.
Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man. Get to shake him up again.
This makes me want to... Oh, God. That's one thing... I don't know... I mean, I've never said this before in any other videos, but I love fucking old school, like, 80s, 90s rap. Old school shit.
What happened to the families? Where the love at?
It's the only rap I like at all, actually.
Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You full of shit.
Oh!
You idiot!
Motherfucker. Hang on, I gotta get this tag real quick. Oh, there's another one over there at the Cluckin' Bell, actually. I'll get it in a second, Smoke. This is important. Like I said, there is still one back there at the Cluckin' Bell. We're right here now, so we might as well do the mission.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
Emmett's so awesome.
Sorry about Beverly.
That's why we here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Oh, there's probably all kinds of cool shit up in there, though.
Die, little glass baller, fool!
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Yeah, right. Watch this.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
That's what I'm talking about, Smoke.
Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man! Check out Special Agent Big Smoke!
Oh, you... You're making me so proud of you.
I'm making my soul proud. That's a tough shot, but... Alright. I'm not gonna stand that close. Why would you start me that close? Bop.
Damn! You're a killer, baby! Ice cold! But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
Well, let me just scoot over then, I guess.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off at my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ. In the right.
Hang on. You're lucky I know that, you'll continue the dialogue, otherwise I would not have gotten out. Whoa.
What are you talking about?
Sorry.
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Fuck.
Look where you going.
Don't you dare fucking shoot at me, I swear to God.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Let us smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
All right. Let me see then. I'm gonna take the car back there, little smoke. Oh shit! I keep fucking using L2 as the brake, and L2 and R2 were looking left and right. Looking left and right. This is the Binko? I thought it was further away. Let's just leave our car right here in the center of the road. Why not? Almost got $500. Try to go as gangster looking as we can. Nah, I didn't really. That's not the ones that I meant to hit. Never mind. Trying to get tan. When will I find you? Like some tan dickies or something. Gray. No tan. I guess there's beige. Let's get to beige real quick. Riveting gameplay, I know. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Looks like I'm wearing some Adidas right now. I love Adidas, actually. They're one of my favorite shoes. I got a bunch of pairs of Adidas. High top kicks. What do those look like? Oh yeah, shit, those look fly.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Underwear is overrated, man. I'm good on everything else. God.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Yeah, thanks. Oh yeah. It's all about the respect. Oh, there's the gym right there. You know what, while we're on the street, stop by the old gym real quick, do some workouts. Plus that way, if like, there's anybody watching this that has actually never played this game or seen this game, like, in all of its entirety, then you can kind of see what's going on with this. Let's go with 80 pounds. Because I don't know how strong I am right now. Hear me just fucking tap these buttons hardcore.
Don't make me mad.
Yep, I knew it, yeah. Limit. I was like, there's gotta be. I remember there's something about a limit, yeah.
Only one of us walking away from this.
Alright, and this is that I can only redo my limit on that machine or I can do
on me.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, okay, cool. I can only do so much. And that's another thing, is you can also do
Come
boxing.
On, I can take it.
And the boxing teaches you different moves, I'm pretty sure.
Keep your fists up and together.
It's like, so there's like a way to learn new hand-to-hand moves and stuff like that. Alright.
Bam, homie.
Is there a way that I can, like, look at my, I know there's gotta be a way. Look at, like, my hunger and stuff like that. Gotta be a way, somehow. Oh, okay, yeah, there we go. Since it's close.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that. The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something?
Whoops.
You right. Yeah, CJ, you can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
A little bit of flattery. Never hurt anybody.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Hey, I haven't gotten us killed yet. Although, I am sure that that time will fucking come. Guaranteed. Gonna be a lot of dying later on.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Let's roll! CJ, I warned you. Speed up a little, we're sitting. We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
All right, I'm gonna do that, but just a second.
Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Fuck off. I was just getting some guns and some fucking money, dude.
Out of here, CJ.
Do exactly what I want to, whenever I want to.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools.
Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Shut up. Do what I want.
Speed up a little, we're sitting.
What you been drinking?
You waiting for, CJ?
I don't know how to shoot. Oh, okay, so I gotta cap press
out of here,
circle.
CJ. Carl, don't run out on me again.
Hey, I'm not, me. Don't worry. I promise. Just getting stuff. I need these things. You should understand this.
You hit me, Paul.
Oh, this is gonna be tight.
Speed up a little.
Damn,
sit.
Man. Move. Move.
All you gotta do is shoot.
Move it, CJ. Smash on it, Carl. Smash.
Hang on.
Shit. Get us out of here. We're sitting ducks.
Oh, man, fuck. What I tell okay, y'all? Cops are on
told
us now.
Told you he was a buster.
All right, we're out of here.
Lights are onto us, Carl.
Fuck. It's all good, I got this. I've played Grand Theft Auto once or twice before in my life.
Get out.
I think I'm gonna turn these sound effects down here in a couple. And, oh god, it's so loud. I'm gonna turn those sound effects down for sure.
You think I give a fuck?
Car is just so loud. All right, hang on. I'm just gonna do that right now. Man, it got really grainy all of a sudden.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
My dad? Man, that rain really, really makes shit grainy. Holy hell.
You're down with the
PlayStation 2, though, you know, I mean...
So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
$500? That's a lot of beers, dude. All right, let me see. We can do one more. Come back between 12 and 20. All right, well, that's only, like, you know, 10 seconds from now, so. Please, in the comments below, let me know what you guys are thinking about the series so far. Tell me, maybe, you know, if you guys got some pointers and stuff. Any advice. Just let me know what you guys are thinking. And thank you guys so much, actually, for being a part of this. I love this so much. I'm so glad to be playing this game again.
Damn. What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, we better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you Let waiting for? Let it go. Look. Get in, fool.
Oh, I remember this mission.
Motherfucker. When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Wright.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Mr. Wright? Mr. Eric Wright, maybe? Maybe the character that you were modeled after? That's another thing, like, there was no GPS in this game, so even though I, like, I can mark an area, it's just gonna put it on the minimap, it's not gonna tell me how to get there. Oh, crap. Speaking of which, I'm gonna have to go down a block and take a right, and then go to the main street. Actually, you know what? Take a left? I was wrong. We're gonna go back the other way. Don't you dare try to rip me out of that fucking huge fan that I've got right now. Ain't no video game. What the fuck is that? I don't remember those. Get the fuck out of my way.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Why? Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
Very ninja. Yeah.
You buster, Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch.
Yep, and you gotta fucking sneak your ass off in this, I'm pretty sure. We must remain silent. At all times. When wearing the ski mask, gently push the left analog stick to sneak. If you make too much noise, you will wake the inhabitants of the house. Make sure the noise bar does not reach maximum. I need to steal at least 3 crates of gun. Oh shit!
Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards!
How the fuck did that happen? What? What the fuck? I barely moved. Oh, okay. When I crouched, it dropped the thing, I think. Alright, throw that in the back.
Keep it coming, CJ.
this, will you? Yeah, I just opened the door, damn it. Pick that shit up, Carl. Okay, if I crouch, this is gonna drop it. No, no, oh god damn it. So that is what caused too much noise last time. So I can't crouch. Gently. Alright, we got another crate, boy.
What I tell y'all? He making a killing.
I need to get at least one more crate. But I think that I'm gonna try to get more than just one. Oh, fuck. Okay, that doesn't open. I gotta go upstairs now. Oh, hey, there's a crate right there. That was close. I pushed forward pretty fast.
Breaker, homie.
I know I can leave right now, but I'm gonna go get more. I'm gonna go get more fucking crates, bitch. I got like 4 minutes left. I'm gonna go get all the crates. As many crates as I can, bitch. Okay, that doesn't open. Okay, that also doesn't open. Okay, we'll get the hardest crate first. Get the one in this guy's room. Crates in this guy's room. Oh, there is. Hey, bud. Oh, there's two of them in here. Shit. That's a nice poster. Excuse me. God, it's gonna take so long. I hope I can get them all. I really want to. I don't know if I even get anything extra for this, but still. It sounds tight. That guy's got a fucking artillery cannon in his house. I don't know why I didn't realize that earlier. What the fuck is that shit?
There's plenty more in there, homie.
I know, Ryder. I'll be back in a second. There's not a lot of other moments in Grand Theft Auto games that, you know, have, like, stealth. What if I just shot him? I mean, of course that would be bad, but what if I just did that? Okay, I think I'm gonna be able to get all of them, because there's only this one, and then the one at the end of the hall back there. I've still got 2 minutes left. It's still gonna take me like 30 seconds to come back in and get that last one. But now we're outside, so who gives a shit?
Take him for everything you can get.
Yeah, I know. There's only one more. We're good. Okay, we got one more crate. Just this last one. Almost out of the clear. Almost out of the clear. What am I talking about? We're almost in the clear. Got this shit. That guy's kind of a heavy sleeper, actually. Because I've been opening and closing his front door many times. Alright, I think we're good now. Nice. Hell yeah, I got all the crates. Oh! And then I crash right outside of his fucking house.
Alright, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man. You gotta give up them sticks.
What?
Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
All right, well, since you're not talking to me, I'm gonna go grab that tag. Hey, what do you think about that? Fucking, you can wait. You can wait on my ass. Oh yeah, and also I'm gonna try to get through this whole playthrough without using any cheats. But that's another thing. If you guys would like to see me stream this, I'm just gonna fucking cheat all the way through it. If you guys are down with that, just let me know. Like I was saying, let me know what you guys want.
You see, I told you.
I don't know if you can even cheat this yet.
That was a real breeze.
Cause it's PlayStation 4.
Hey, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Can perform burglaries at night when not on a mission. Many houses can be broken into and goods stolen from the owners. You need to get in this type of van to start the burglary. Load up the truck and then take it back to the lockup. Sounds simple enough, I guess, you know? Like...
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
Alright, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Respect. Alright, let me go grab this tag right here. Bang. 10 out of 100, we got 10% done right now. And we're taking your car.
I'm in a sharing, you know.
You ever seen the kitchen at Burger Shop? It's the worst. Whoa, you jumped into my car, dude. That was totally your fault. Sorry, that was more so my fault. I'm trying to close my door. There we go.
You're too much of a player to learn to drive, huh?
Oh shit, check this out. We got another tag right here to get. And also, I know that there's a lot of like little secret things hidden up on roofs and shit like that, so if you guys know about any cool shit like that, let me know. Like, for instance, I know once you get to, I'm still in this little bottom part of the map. How do I zoom in and out? L2 and R2 is zoom in and out. Okay, I'm not sure which bridge it is, but I know that I think it might be that one. But it's like the big, quote-unquote, Golden Gate Bridge. And if you like fly a helicopter or something up on top of it, there's like a minigun sitting up on it and shit like that. And there's Mount Chiliad, by the way. Everybody that's played Grand Theft Auto 4 Grand Theft Auto 5 and not this game, this is the original San Andreas map. Just so you guys know. If you hadn't put that together already. Listen to that car sound. Grab that tag while we're there. All right, everybody, I think I'm gonna have to call it on this. I will see you guys in the next episode, number 3. Have a wonderful day, and peace out. I'm out of here.